And so it stopped my broadcast and I had to start a new one. So yeah, I'm sorry. And as you see, again, I'm in a game of Fortnite. I'm not playing with that girl because it's not letting me join her, but I'm about to text her and see. And no, she is not my girlfriend. We're just cousins, so, yeah. Let's see. Guess I'm landing tilted. Dang it. Well, I mean, if I did land there, I would probably jumped off. Oh God. How do you miss? Like how I do all the time. He's a streamer. Probably not, but still.
My nerves.
You're such a... I love it. I love sister, I don't know nothing. Getting in it. In it. Water on my neck. And I felt when I went fishing. So much. Oof. With the time being small purposes and drinks. Oof. She takes on. It's such a. But I love it. Such a. I love it. It's such a I want to be getting out here. Where are we going, brother? Let's go retail, guys. Did the fish trophy here. Back. Back. When you can. Going up, going down, going up. I wish what's his name never died. Except to Tossion, because he never died. He's down there. so trash. Can going up, going down, going up. Man, you would be dead by now. Be quiet with that 90 though. So for you too. Shut up with your dumbass pump, bro. Here, hold up. Here, hold up, I'll be right back. Let me see. No, they're playing with the dinosaurs. Okay. Alright, so. You bad. Going up, going down, going up. Moving out. Yeah. Let me build, like, goddamn, brother. This gets on my nerves. Like, I'm legit pressing it, like, goddamn. This gets on my freaking nerves, bro. Goddamn. Are you constipated? Or is it just a server that there's so much? Are you constipated? Are you okay? You're over here. The heck? What? Cause you don't like Fortnite. Okay, fine. I don't know, you never asked to play, so I mean. Yeah, sure. I was just letting you know I'm broadcasting, though. I'm broadcasting. Yeah. Alright, so. Look. I'm probably gonna do, like, later, I'm probably going to do, what is it called, some missions and save the world, because, I mean, that's how I got 100 V-Bucks, probably, like, 3 or 2 missions, because I just completed 2 missions, and I got 100 V-Bucks, so, yeah. Home bases are easy to do. How many home bases are there, honestly? I checked before, but I just don't remember. I was about to land there, but I forgot that there wasn't a redeploy. So I was like, oh wait, I can't jump off or I'll die. So. Well, probably not because there's a lot of hills, but still, not some time. You know what? I think I'm gonna go up there. If I don't make it, I will, I'm sure. But probably not to him. Oh my god. No. No. Okay. I'm dead. How much XP did I get from that? 38. Doo-doo! Oh god. Seriously, I'm doo-doo. Legit. I'm doo-doo. And I don't know how my shots weren't hitting, I wonder. He had the high ground. Oh, no, you can't play. I'm just kidding. Yeah, but you can play food fight. That's what you can play. Or disco domination. Because I'm trying to get my XP up. Yeah, okay then. That's what I thought. Nah. What happened? Come here. What happened, Junjun? He hit you?
Yeah.
Why did you hit him, Bryson? That doesn't mean you have to slap him. I mean hit him. Just say stop messing with my dinosaurs, okay?
No. He just messed
you. No, he didn't. You just gotta say stop messing with my dinosaurs, okay? Now apologize to him.
But just like, can you stop it right now?
Alright, sorry guys, had an issue there. Oh my god! Oh, dang, I forgot I'm in game chat. Motherfucker. I'm broadcasting. So if y'all randomly hear me talking, I'm just gonna let you know that I'm talking to my stream, okay? Because I am broadcasting, so. I went salty. I forgot. Quit screaming, get out. God damn, brother.
What is this? Are you it? So okay?
I'm a default skin and I got no skins. Nah, I got no skins. Bryson, get out. You get on my nerves. Oof. Can y'all get out? Get out. I swear. Never mind, I'm not going to swear. Bryson, get out. I don't care. All of y'all get out. Go play hide and seek in there. Ouch. This man just got hit by the door. Are you blocked? Why am I only finding blue weapons and ARs and heavy ARs? I said don't hide in here. I said get out. They're under the bed. How do you not see? Are you that dumb? No, they're not. They're not in there. No, they are. No, they're not. Okay, fine, they're in there. Whoa, she's so dumb. Legit, dude. She's so dumb. So they were hiding under the bed, right? So then she comes in. She doesn't see them, and they get out from under the bed. She doesn't see them. Then they go in the closet, close the door. She still doesn't see them or hear them. I'm like, are you that dumb? And then she started looking around. I'm like, oh my God. And then she finally found them. I was like, it's about time. Like, that's messed up. Are you that blind? I mean, like, she's not even blind at all, but still. She couldn't even find it. Oh, my God. Oh, wait, moving out. Out, out, out. Yeah, out. Alright, so. Hi, y'all. 120. Oh, no. I thought it was going to be 221. Alright. Ooh. I got 5 more hours until my basketball game. Ooh, and I see someone. Dude, Aiden, are you coming to my basketball game? I mean, my basketball practice? No good guns anyways. All I have is an AR and a heavy AR. And they're both blue. I need a shotgun and a P90, god dang! This is getting on my nerves. I'm trying to do this gay. Gay, look at that. But still, I need a shotgun. She shotgunned me. Oh, I need a... this mother girl. Oh my God, I need a freaking shotgun. Re. God. This is getting on my nerves. I need a freaking shotgun. That's what I need. Just one. One, okay, please. Okay, thanks. Forget the heavy AR, brother. Like, I'm sorry, heavy AR, but I mean, I gotta do it to you. And I finally have a shotgun now. And I probably wouldn't get kills with just a heavy AR and one AR. And an AR. Dang, Billy. Oh, I thought he set up. Hit shots, god damn. He scared me. Thank you. explode that fast? Someone probably shot it because it said ding 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 dum. Ding 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 dum. Like, clingers don't explode that fast, but okay.
I almost got killed right there, brother.
Two calamities landed on me. I shot one, and then there's a drift who almost killed me. But guess what? I killed him, but then I tried to boogie bomb them. But then I boogie bombed myself. And then, yeah, I got clinger. Well, there was a clinger. What? Oh, it got a shot! Sorry. It doesn't shoot. That gets on my nerves. Don't listen to what I said. Epic Games, bro. It Get out! God. Get out, Bryson. And goodbye, John Wick. Y'all get out! Aaliyah! Get out! They get on my nerves. Get out! God dang! God dang, they need it. I'm locking the door. They're not coming back in. They don't listen. I'm not letting them in. Dang it. Oh, it's a little tiny default. What's up? What's up, little default? Yo, that's the same dire, bro. This gets on my nerves with people stealing my kills, bro. You are doo-doo. Now I'm talking about it. Oh my god, I actually thought I was gonna kill him. There's this default just standing there with the gun with his hand, out of his hand. Then there's this calamity behind him trying to troll him. And she thought she was the only one. This default tries to pickaxe her, but I end up killing her.
Don't be.
I don't want to talk about it. Doesn't let me edit, god dang. You're dead. You will not die. 24 damage, God. Don't mind me raging, okay? Because I will rage. This is getting on my fucking nerves, you mother fucker. Legit. It's not, it's taking 24 damage to this stupid ass drift. I was not trying to say that. I'm sleep. I'm sleep, brother. Oh my god, what? What? This man is at like 40 something, I think. Did it take 43? If it did, then he's at 67 HP. Well, was. Forget that, you mother. What was that? Perfect timing, I went there. Oh, it's a little default. Headshot, okay. Oh, it doesn't count, okay. Okay. Okay, Epic Games. It's okay, Epic Games. Your headshots don't count, but okay, Epic Games. No, no, Epic Games is... Epic Games, bro. I need shot shells. So I need shotgun shells. Shotgun. When I say shotgun, I mean shotgun shells. Because I legit have one. And there's some in here. Thank you. Wow, it only has one. Hear that, guys? Let's go. I just killed 3 people in a row.
Or 4. It was 3.
Oh, I only got 1 shotgun shell, which is... I need more shotgun shells. This. And then T's, whatever his name is, I don't know. It starts with a T. She had died by a freaking default. I got no shotgun shells. Dang. No shotgun shells, brother. Oof. 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 Alright, so. Who was that? What was that? That was Twitch. Oh. Who are you shooting at? Is there a person there too? No. I need shotgun shells. I'm going over there in that loot. Oh, and she's over here focused on someone, so I can easily maybe kill her or not. I had no shotgun shells. I'm disappointed. Oh well. Hey, we still winning, baby, and I got 12 kills. Though, damn, I'm the only one here who has the most kills. 0 kills, 4 kills, and 12 kills. Okay, well, I better stop bragging. I got no shotgun shells, so I'm dying. No, I'm going down. I'm going for you, brother. And revenge! This is revenge, Dire. This is revenge, Dire. Dire. Revenge. That was Dire that killed me. So I had to get revenge. You know. You're not coming in. Because
Jaylen and Braylon.
What? Jaylen, okay. Who's the Jaylen here?
Culture
no.
Thug.
Wait.
That's loose.
Oh, okay.
Like if Jaylen got a
I need
mic,
to kill him again.
Exactly.
I need to kill him again. Cause he killed me.
Really? And Jaylen, you gotta go up in squads. Squads.
Yeah, I'm just getting XP right now though.
Alright. Every time you're at the party, you just remind me of Culture. So we just kind of Stacy. That was like 4 or 3 years ago.
Let's go. I just took a dub, baby. And I think I got 1,000 XP from it. And dude, I'm about to have third stage of Dire. Brown werewolf.
Wait, how much XP do you have?
Either 49,000 or 50,000.
Guess how much I have.
How much?
69,900. I just need 100 XP that I get.
Oh yeah, I'm at 49,000. Dang, you only need 1,000 XP. Dang. Oh dang.
I have full calamity. I have everything.
Okay, can you join me, dude? Yeah. I mean, okay.
Okay. Wait. Braylon, do you know a guy named Jalen?
No, I do not.
Like,
okay, be quiet.
Jalen is in Texas.
I live in Georgia. Why do you think my name is GA_stars5? And what's your username? I forgot what your username was. Oh yeah, Deathstroke. Oh, remember when we found that other dude named Deathstroke in our match? And he wasn't even on our team either. Markel, my friend.
Markel Goat?
Yeah.
There's no way you have the diary.
I have it on right now. I max calamity too, brother. Hey, thanks for it.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, good game. Good game, chat. But he's not max calamity. That's sad. I'm just kidding. Oh, is he? No, he's not. Do you have this though? Hey, go to game chat. He doesn't have a mic. But okay, I'll invite him. Markel Goats.
What the heck is that? Not.
Oh, Markel 55 Goat. Markel 55 Goat. Neither I. Oh wait, I am ready. Why can you leave and then join again? Oh well, I mean it is breaking, so.
Braylon,
Jalen. Yeah. Hey, coach, he joined me.
Jalen, he joined me. I think. Wait, is he Culture Thug? Yeah, he joined me.
He broke his mic, cause, he said he doesn't like talking.
Do y'all need to do, what is it called? The trick points vehicle thing in a vehicle?
No.
I do. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it so I can get what's it called.
All you have to do is find the quad crusher on the mountain.
I know. On what is it called? On when we play squads, let's go to what's it called?
Junk, because there's a lot of junk.
No, I'm talking about Stunt Mountain and go to Soccer Pitch.
And wait, what about Jalen? How is Jalen gonna get there? I'm gonna have to catch Jalen. Jeez.
Jayden, no, y'all land down there, and then I'll go up. Y'all land down there, and then I go up. Yeah.
Why can't I be
don't ask questions.
You're not part of FaZe.
Yeah, I am.
If you're a part of FaZe.
I'm just kidding. Chill.
Okay. If you're part of FaZe, how it's Stephen.
What?
If you're part of FaZe, how it's Stephen.
What?
If you're part of FaZe, how old is Stephen?
He's 21.
23.
Dang. Are you even on Fortnite?
Wait, don't you have to be skanks to your 100? Yeah.
Hey, y'all all want to go to your 100?
Yep. Culture, do you have werewolf? Culture, what are your dire? Like, where's the dire that you have right now? Like, that's the only dire you have? Do this emo if you have, that's the only dire you have. Put on, like, your werewolf dire if you have it.
Or hey, I got Boogie down.
Culture Thug has actually grown.
Dude, my controller is purple. Like, my light thing is purple. For some reason, wait, I thought they took purple out. Oh no, they took red out, never mind. Why would they take red out? That's messed up. Dude, are you mad that they took the red color out and placed it with tan?
No, I'm mad. I'm happy that I'm orange.
No, they replaced red with tan.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
Yeah, I'm mad about that. It's disgusting.
Yeah, for real. Like, who wants to be tan?
Not me.
Right. Risky it is, baby.
We will watch a movie.
They should add red back in. After this match, I won in my broadcast.
And if you take out blue, add put in red, and then take out purple,
put in green. Put in green? No, cause our health bar.
They should make it rainbow.
Yeah, they should make a rainbow. Yeah. I know, right? Cause of me, I'm the one who came up with that. I need to help. I didn't have a shotgun. I had a burst. He had a shotgun. He's a season 3 motherfucker. But he's a Rust Lord, so I mean. See, that was him. See, that's the only weapon I have.
How dare y'all let me down like that? And plus, I don't know how my shots didn't hit, but they just didn't. You're gonna kill them. Kill him. Hey, yeah, get on the thing.
I'm so sorry.
That's all your fault. I'm just kidding. I see why you had to do that. How did you not kill? I didn't know you knocked him. I'm reporting you. I was about to say, if you didn't kill him, you're doo-doo. I had to be honest. He killed you. I know, right? View my match stats. I only got my total XP that I got from that was 51.
How much damage to the players?
I don't know. I did no damage to players because somehow my, my shots didn't hit.
I feel bad for you.
Jeez. So, clan 45 credits better than I did you as a friend. Okay.
How much XP? I need one just to get my freaking werewolf.
Guys,
get ready.
Cultures,
we're the new skin.
You know, I'm not being dire. F dire, bro. Oh yeah, guys, I hope you like this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, and see you next time. What was I going to say? Oh yeah.